I wouldn't be the same person I am today. 4-H taught me how to care for people and animals and how to help the environment. I use what I learned in everyday life. What you can learn in 4-H is how to garden, how to show livestock, and how to treat people, animals, and the environment.
Photography has always been a part of my life, but 4-H allowed me to apply and expand my skill through 4-H Youth Competition. I was able to submit my pictures for judging, see others' ideas and creativity, then expand my knowledge each year to progress farther in the competition. Now my thoughts every time I take a picture revolve around 4-H and my experience.
Is my favorite part about 4-H. It helps develop the community and helps the community out for specific purposes. Different types of service learning are healthy living and wellness, animal projects, senior citizen. Lastly, service learning helps develop your leadership skills and citizenship skills.
I'm Troy, and I'm 4-H Youth Leader President. And my favorite part about 4-H is definitely the leadership skills that we learn throughout 4-H. For example, JLC, there's leadership tracks. And not only that, there's definitely swirls that some of our counselors went to. And it was a great experience. Leadership is definitely one of the main things we need in 4-H. And it ties in with all of our boards, citizenship, and it just betters you as a person.
JLC, and 4-H University. My favorite part about camps is making friends and meeting so many people. I recognize so many faces throughout 4-H because I've been with them at a camp.
You also get to participate in so many activities that are fun and educational.
Hi, my name is Joseph Zito. I'm a 4-H junior leader. My favorite part of 4-H is the social events. Through the 4-H Fall Carnival, I was able to make new friends and become a better leader. My favorite part of the day was the pie throwing contest. As a junior leader, I attend many social events with friends across the parish, such as movie nights and bowling nights. 4-H University was one of my favorite events this year because I got to live like an LSU student for a week. I made many new friends from across Louisiana, I got to hang out in the student union and attend dances each night in the Pete Maravich Assembly Center, the PMAC, where LSU plays basketball. I've enjoyed making new friends through 4-H and hope to make many more in the future.
Hi, my name is Ryan Persick. I'm from Grove State, and 4-H are here with junior leaders. And my favorite thing to do with the 4-H program is the equine. And you can go from your parish event to your district event to your state event. And if you're like me, you can go all the way to your national event. I'm the only one from Iberville that actually does it and has ever done it. And every time I've been to either a state or national event, I came away with the national title or with our state titles.
Well, life on the farm is kind of laid back. Ain't much an old country boy like me can't hack. It's early to rise, early in a sack. I thank God I'm a country boy. Well, a simple kind of life never did me no harm. Raising me a family and working on the farm. Days are all filled with an easy country charm. Thank God I'm a country boy. Well, I got me a fine wife, I got me old fiddle. When the sun's coming up, I got cakes on the griddles. Life ain't nothing but a funny, funny riddle. Thank God I'm a country boy.
Hi, my name is Danielle Blanchard, and through 4-H, I've learned how to live a healthy lifestyle.
Through programs like the cookery, I've learned to use fresh ingredients and prepare nutritious meals. Living a farm-to-table lifestyle means eating fresh fruits from my own garden.
Hi, my name is Clay LeBlanc. I'm a junior.
During gardening workshops, we planted things such as tomatoes, cucumbers, bell peppers, and peppers in our community garden boxes.
I really like to use our fresh grown produce from our garden for projects such as the LA Chef Workshop.
At LA Chef Workshops, we make things such as pizza, chicken sliders, and quesadillas.
It's peanut butter jelly time! Peanut butter jelly time!
Wait, hold on. I said hold on now.
Through 4-H, I've learned.
There's a garden club, right? Like, it's the garden.
The 4-H's just love. Oh, wow, I messed it up.